Thank you for these gifts.
Hajir, are you there? I did it. Those pharaohs are with Awa now.
I owe you for helping fix my mistakes.
There was a lot of them. Way more than I expected. Any idea why?
No idea. They don't play well together. Never have. I I saw a Viper Wolf the other day. Right outside the field lab. Thought it was a feral. Finally tracked me down. Felt strangely relieved.
I'll let you know if I come across any feral activity. We'll make this right somehow. Lucine seems like a fighter. How come she hasn't joined us before?
We had to prove our worth to them as warriors. The Zeswa can ride fast, but they do not like to wait for others. The wind in their brass lance is so sharp it can slice through mountains. It is a fierce land, so the Zeswa must be even
good to see you, Stork. We'll be different, but we are ready for the challenge.
You must go without your Ikran. She would not follow you into the grasslands.
Why not?
It is unknown sky to her. Trust the bond, new as it may be. She will join you once we have learned more of the land and its challenges.
How will I travel then?
You will learn. And when you are ready, the Zeswa ancestors can show you the way. But for now, fly to the waterfall cliffs. There is a cave system that runs all the way up to the cliffs. Yeah!
Etua is right. The Sky People are scum.
You look like you can handle danger. Perhaps you can help us. One of our gatherers ran into the Severed and barely escaped with her life. Could you track them down and end their suffering?
That's right. Do not invite chaos.
What kind of material is that? Sky people are better left alone.
There is no honor in fleeing this fight.
You are courting trouble.
Things will get better. This blight. It is disgusting. How long have I let this persist? Oh, it is you. I thought I was alone. My mother Nawu would retreat here after her many arguments. Before the Sky People's blight hung over this area. Since she stopped coming here, she has become worse. Always so angry. When I tried to confront her on this, our talk grew into a screaming match. She will not even listen to me. Our people barely tolerated her before. But now, she may be too much for even the Olo Ektan to handle. It will put a stain on my entire family.
This place kept her calm?
I have no idea. I only want her to have it back. But the Sky People's putrid clouds render it lifeless.
It's pollution from their machines. They need to be shut down.
It is corruption. An ugly word for an ugly thing. An equally ugly Sky People structure is near, spewing its filth into the air. If you clear this corruption here, maybe then my mother will go back to only slightly annoying everyone.
It's another dredging machine. There, that must be it.
Yank the cables from the arms and then close that fluid control valve. Just mind the splash zone.
Thank you.
spoke to one of the Starkeep at that time.
But did they understand your words?
No. But they seemed very happy about it, nevertheless.
I heard how you ran here, Vefilu, with such rage on your heels.
Someone help me here. We had to take this place back, Mother.
The way the others described it, you were ready to fight all the Sky People on your own. Anyway, I am just glad you are all right. I noticed the filth brought by the Sky People has subsided. Must be your doing.
You're Nawa? Vefilu came here to help you.
How? By rushing headlong into the Sky People's deathly air? As if there is not enough to worry about already.
I wanted to know what drew you to this place.
This place brings me balance, peace and quiet, away from our people. I know they find my words too harsh at times, my manner too blunt. I do not need your help, daughter. I have only ever wanted your understanding.
It does not matter what I can give you, Mother. How many more chances will Katnut give you? Before you deemed intolerable and shunned again from Home Tree. Before you are shut out of our lives. Tahewu and I, we need you. Do not do that to yourself. Please, not again.
This area was once heavy with pollution. Right? Now it's beautiful. Lots of things can be fixed.
Then let us stay here a while longer. Let us try to find that balance together.
Okay, let us try. How does this place work anyway?
I would quiet myself here, and then release my frustrations to the winds. When I... felt the lightness in my heart. It meant those sorrows were dispelled into dust. We all deserve a simple reprieve. To set